about a girl who finds out she's a doll, and there's a bad person called the architect, and he wants to do bad things to her family. A girl called Chris, her sister Pen, the architect, and a tailor who wants to burn her. About maybe 11 to 16 years. Because I think that younger children would be able to read it, or maybe they wouldn't understand it, and older than 16, they just really wouldn't find it interesting. And